Hello?
Hello, Kawsu. How
Yeah.
are you doing?
Yeah, I'm fine. Lisa, how are
We're
you?
doing good. We're good. Thank you so much. I'm
Yeah.
so happy that we finally hear you.
Yeah, me also. We are happy to hear you also.
How is Kunting doing? How's
Yeah.
life there?
Yeah, thank God we are just managing a little bit. How's the Belgium?
Really good,
Really
really
good.
good. Yeah, really awesome.
Yeah.
Huh? No, it's good, it's good.
Kunting, you know, is a good village. The people, they love each other, they help each other. Because of the here, we don't have nothing, I can say that. Mostly people, you know, they are doing farming. You know, some people have cows and the goats, and they have a little bit jungle. So sometimes you can hear other animal noise, a lot of things you can hear. These kids, they are going to school. And then after the school, the youth man, they like the football, but lack of sponsor. Like sometime to get even the football here is going to be difficult a little bit, and the, you know, the football shoe is not easy. But you know, we have a good footballer here. My work is electrical city. I'm working electrical city, solar installation.
This one have to be go minus, this have to be plus. So if it changes here, this one, it will be blue.
Yeah, people, they are doing farming. It's you know, only 3 months season, the rain season. So if you think about it, if you work 3 months, so do you think, you know, the full year, that 3 months work cannot fit you in 9 months? That cannot be. Yeah, because of to go Europe, it's about, you know, we are calling here back way, because of it's not a front way. I tried 3 times to go Europe, it's not possible. I lose a lot of money, and then I have a lot of disrespecting, I have a lot of, you know, bad opportunity. It's not easy. Yeah. When I came back Gambia, I started to work, you know, the electricity and solar installation. Yeah. Yeah, now I came, I married, I have 2 daughters and 1 son. And then I go a little bit work. So I help my parents, my mom and my dad and my family. So thank God. I think if the European, what they get, if you, we people, we get that, we are not struggle to go Europe. Because of everybody want to go find better life, but I think, you know, it's only that because of no place like home.